Good morning, Huskies. Today's Tuesday, May 3rd. My name's Marina.
And my name is Georgia. Please stand for our nation's pledge.
Hello, 8th grade East Coast tour travelers. We hope you had a wonderful trip on the East Coast over spring break. Your capital photos have arrived. Please see your chaperone to pick up your free photo.
Our spring fling takes place this Friday directly after school in the MPR from 3:30 to 5 p.m. This is a Hillsdale student and staff event only. Tickets are now on sale during both lunches at the Husky Hut. They are $5, cash only. Your ticket will include great dancing music from Coach Gambayan, all kinds of great carnival games to play and prizes to win, and henna tattooing. Menchie's, Jamba Juice, pizza, snacks, and drinks will also be on sale outside during the event.
The last day to get your ticket will be this Thursday, May 5th, during lunch. That's right, Huskies. You may not be able to purchase a ticket on the day of the event. I repeat, we will not be selling tickets on the day of the event.
Buy your ticket as soon as possible because the lines get long. Make sure you have your school ID and exactly $5 cash.
And before you leave the window, make sure you receive one of these event receipt tickets and your ID back. You will need to give this receipt to your advisory teacher the day of the event to get your wristband. So do not lose it.
Now let's head over to Mr. Russo for a special announcement.
Hey, good morning, Huskies. Happy Tuesday to you. Mr. Russo here in his favorite spring fling gear. Why? Because I am stoked and I am ready for this event to take place. Now, if you haven't seen it, the lines are long. Have you received your ticket yet? Did you purchase one? If you didn't, you better get there quick. We are selling a lot and we're selling them fast, right? So get there as quickly as possible. Now, to help with this process, because we have 30 minutes per lunch, you need to bring your photo ID and $5 cash. If you bring 10, that slows things down because we have to give you change. Please bring $5 cash, all right? If you don't have a photo ID because you lost it, go to the office, ask a teacher to print out a Zangle report with your ID and your name. It should have a picture of you and your name next to it. Most importantly, we're giving these to your advisory teachers the day of the event. Your ID has your advisory teacher's name right next to your photo. We're using that information, all right? The Zangle report should also have your advisory teacher. You should know your advisory teacher. If you give us the wrong information, it's going to the wrong teacher. Real important, okay? Now, photo ID, some type of photo ID is always required. We need to know who you are. And you're only allowed to buy one ticket for yourself. You may not buy friends' tickets. They have to buy their own. Also, please make sure you're going to the correct window. There's three different windows. They're alphabetized via your last name. Look at the signs that are posted and get into the correct window line. If you get into the wrong line and you get to the top of the window there, they're going to tell you that you need to get back into the other line. Okay, so don't do that to yourself. Know where you're going first. Make sure you get there. Those of you that are getting in line, please make sure you're staying in line. You're not pushing. If we catch you cutting, we're not going to sell you a ticket. There should be one person at the window at the one person at a time. All right, so don't rush the window. Hang back, let people get their tickets, get out of the way, then you may move forward, okay? Thank you for being awesome. We will see you. Have a tremendous Tuesday.